think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half critics can't even stomach you, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. Shit, Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst. When you hear him argue over who she gave head to first, little bitch put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MVD. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me, so I have been sent here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, plus like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, less like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugar-coated at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rap.